sleeping with my eyes open. Totally not Christmas. Not stressful at all. I get to sleep in.
Yeah!
It's Christmas. It's Christmas. I know. Then come on. All right, kids. Here's the tree.
Yay! Wait a second. What is that?
Halt! Who goes there?
It's Bowser.
What's the magic password? I am here to protect these presents.
I know the magic password.
What is the password?
It's Christmas. Let me open my presents.
Oh, okay.
That's right. All right, Larry, you go first.
Okay. What's in here? Water! Yes! Thank you so much, Father!
Okay, Ludwig, you next.
Okay. Oh, I wonder what this could be. Yeah. These aren't wrapped with tape. They're kind of easy to open. Oh, look! It's something for my experiments! Oh, that's so cool! It's like an ice flower. Oh, I'm gonna do so many cool things with this. Thank you, Father.
Oh, you're welcome, Ludwig, my boy. Okay, Roy, you're next.
Okay.
A box of tissues! This is the greatest day of my life! Alright, Iggy, you're next.
Okay.
Whoa! I love encyclopedias. This is so cool. Oh, look, a blank paper. I love that. Oh, it's like all the games and stuff. That's cool. And you open that.
Okay, it's kind of huge, but there's only something in the middle.
Oh, I see. It's just a drape. Whoa! It's a remote controller, but to what?
Everything electronic in the entire house.
I'm gonna wreak so much havoc with this. Alrighty, Junior. There you go.
Okay. Blah, blah, blah. Cool. It's squishy.
It's a dog throne.
Yeah, you're the new heir and stuff, so you get a throne.
That's right.
Okay, Morton and Sporton. You guys are next.
Okay,
Alright, har. Alright, let's see what's in here.
It's so easy to open. This is amazing. Okay. It's an eye polish. Oh my goodness, har. This is ours. Ours.
Oh, you didn't wrap it, but still cool. Yeah, I didn't figure I wanted to wrap it because things could get broken and things get powdery.
That's okay. Makeup, yay.
All right, Spiggy, unbox that.
Okay. Yeet. You got me a phone?
Yeah, I figured you'd just like YouTube so much. Why not carry around the little thing instead of that big computer all the time?
Yay! Thanks.
Oh, Sporn and Morton, one more thing.
Yeah?
Well, from the help with Ludwig, I figured I'd make like a little rhyme clan for you called the Tan Clan.
What?
So, you know that cloning machine from last year?
Yeah, that's what made Sporton.
Yeah, well, I figured that since it already had the blueprints of your DNA on there, I'd make you one more Tan Clan member who holds a hammer, and I call him Thornton. Look up.
Hi, Thitha.
Tan Clan! Blah, blah, blah.
Oh my gosh, haha, it's Thornton.
Yeet. Hello, guys, Thitha. Is that an eye polish? Give me that. Thank you so much. This is the best Christmas ever.
Okay, guys, I'm glad you're happy, but now it's time for the adults to open presents, you know, because, yeah.
All right, move aside, even though there's no one there except for Dark and you, Boozer. So, what did you get me, Bowser, my boy?
I got you, like, this Atari game stick thing, because I know you used to play this when you were a kid. You told me,
that's right, oh my gosh, I haven't seen one of these things in, like, I don't remember anymore, but still, this is pretty cool. Let me turn it on. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Thank you, son. You know me too well.
Dark, I didn't know really what to get you, so I just got you like $100. You spend it wisely.
Oh, thanks. I probably won't spend it. I just like looking at money.
Whatever, but oh, Bowser, me and Dad have something for you.
Oh, guys, you didn't have to do that. Like, I'm excited, but usually I'm the provider. You didn't have to do that.
Well, that's okay. We got you a Christmas-themed barbecue Burger King hat thing.
Is he having, like, positive PTSD flashbacks or something?
I don't know.
I'm the king of burgers. Give me that! Whoa! I am the king of burgers. I think it's safe to say that he likes it. Let's just, scoot away now.
Wow, it's good that everyone's happy. Now it's time to put up some lights, because we keep our lights up after Christmas. Let's decorate.
It's the best time of the year.
Alrighty, time to plug this bad boy in.
I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and when you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know and everyone you meet. Ho, ho.
I'd say that looks pretty good, so now it's time to have some family time.
Somebody waits for you. Kiss her once for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas.
It's nice to see that everyone is happy.
Yeah. You can leave now.
Have a holly jolly Christmas.
What the heck? Why are you still here? Leave!
Have a holly jolly Christmas.